So I had to emulate Windows VirtualBox right there to get to anything. I actually was surprised VMware Fusion didn't even load. Now I've got to figure out which of the LEDs did I screw up. Pretty sure that I burned out the red one. Probably this one too. Anything that's surprisingly absent is probably where I jacked it up. I am not a smart man. So maybe, we'll see. I don't know. I'm gonna have to go individually check.